And hello everyone, and welcome to today's flight and Twitch stream, where we are flying from Princeton to Abbotsford with the Canadian Express Beechcraft V35 Bonanza on the Batson network with three passengers. Our cruise out today, well, it's a VFR flight, so it'll be around 6,500 feet, and we have expected flight time of 45 minutes. We are currently parked on the ramp in Princeton. And basically, we should be getting underway in about 2 or 3 minutes or so. This is kind of an impromptu Canadian Express route flight. Someone posted the form, so a couple of us decided we would join. On the technical side of things for today's flight, as I swallow a drink, we are flying the Carinato Beach V35 Bonanza. And both airports, Princeton as well as Abbotsford, is part of Orbex FTX. To be quite honest, I am not sure if it's part of their Freeware North America pack or it's one of their regions. But in any case, it is Orbex, and we will have Orbex scenery. Okay, so for today's flight, we're going to be flying south, then up northwest to the Hope NDB, and then we'll be following the Fraser Valley into Abbotsford. So on that note, we're going to start our engines. just waiting for the PC-12 to roll by us, and we're going to backtrack a little bit. We're not going to need the whole runway length, but we'll need to backtrack just a little bit. No, runway's not that long. It's only 3,900 feet, so yeah, we're going to backtrack the whole way. Airborne break in left. Up to 6,500 feet for now, and probably when we hit the Fraser Valley, we're going to go down pretty low. Okay, we're now level at 6,500 feet. Heading northwest towards the Hope VOR. Okay, we're going to descend to 4,500 feet. Looks like we've got some haze up ahead there, so. And just below us is Hope Airport. Done many of flights into this particular airport for challenges and tours and a whole bunch of other stuff. Okay, we're descending to 2,500 feet. Okay, we're currently 29 miles from the field, and lead pilot's call will be landing on runway 19. And runway 19 length is asphalt and 4,849 feet long. Okay, we're going to go do a little low and over here at Chilliwack Airport. Okay, we've had someone suggest that I get some pie there, so we'll just have someone just basically open the door, and they have to be on the edge of the runway so I can scoop it up. And good to know they have good pie there. So next time I'm in Chilliwack, I'll have to check that out, or I'll stop there just for the pie. Okay, we're adding some flaps here to slow down. And we are going to put the gear down as well. About 60 nautical miles out, so we're just going to follow the highway here. 10 miles from the field. Okay, base turn. Gear down. Well, that concludes this flight as well as this Twitch stream. Thanks for watching, everyone, and blue skies.